college felt like if I can do something that, if I was in the tribe, that I wanted to do. My first priority was to be impress myself, so everything I wanted to do was to make the crowd like to do it, and do it also.
Is there anything that can control you? Or anybody that can control you?
Probably at this point, just what I do, you know, because it's the only thing that I, feel indebted to, that I have to create. If I don't create, I'm not happy, so I'm always happy.